What's going on, folks? Just thought I'd do a little video, just a kind of quick update. Although knowing me, it won't be quick, and I'll say lots of ums that'll take up about 5 minutes. There's another. I've got some tuning to be done on my bike. I have bought a DNA filter and the plate that goes on top of it that holds it onto the box, instead of having like the normal airbox lid or the Evo mesh lid. So basically, it's just an open hole under this plate where the keys are. The air goes into. I'm just heading out for a little ride today. So yeah, that's the intake that I've got. They call that plate, or DNA call it, the stage 2 intake mod anyway. It's not a panel filter, it's not like a pod filter that you see induction kits on cars and other bikes and stuff. It kind of sits recessed in the airbox. So that's the intake, and I've got the header pipe as well, for the Tecmo Racing header with the power bulge, or power bomb, whatever you want to call it. That sticks out kind of on the bend at the front before it starts coming around the back of the bike. So that's the titanium header. I don't know why they call it a header. In cars you call it a manifold. This is an American thing. I got those from China. No, I got the header from China. That took about a week to arrive, which was alright. Yeah, it was just over a week by the time customs fannied about. And the DNA filter was from the DNA website, but it came from Greece, so it took a few days to arrive, but yeah, it's fine. I did have to cancel a couple of dyno tune appointments because parts weren't going to be arriving, or work commitments and all that bollocks. But yeah, so I've got all these parts. I've got the power commander as well fitted. I've had that on for ages. So I'm going to get it tuned in a couple of days. So today is what, the 9th? And I'll be getting it done on Tuesday, which will be 10th, 11th, 12th, I guess. Getting it done at PowerTech in Poulton-le-Fylde, Lancashire, near Blackpool. Don't know why I said Lancashire with a Yorkshire accent. So yeah, I cannot wait for that. I'll be taking the bike down in the van. The guy said I can do some before and afters for fitting the header and an air filter. So that'll be sweet. Do a quick run, zero the map that I've got on the power commander, basically, just so it takes it back down to standard mapping. Because I don't even have the Husky map on here anymore. Then I can fit the header and stuff at my own leisure, and then get it tuned. So yeah, that's that for the new